Hi there, this is Tanaji. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a lower body cardio with no equipment due to my ACL torn. But my PT told me I have to do strengthening for my quadriceps, and this way can help the swollen goes down quicker and better for the surgery. So I'm going to do some modified lower body workout. Just use our own body weight. My favorite high intensity interval training HIIT. So each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. Total 10 different exercises. And then we split into two circuits. That's it, my daily routine. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water, and let's start the sweat. Warm you up first. All right, let's do warm you up. Okay, arm circle, loosen up shoulders. And then stop, reverse. One more for each side. Okay, all right. Keep your feet open, shoulder width. Let's do bodyweight squat and tippy toes, if you can. Remember, keep your chest up. Stick your butt back. And then keep your knee behind your toe. Your chest up. The right side, I have to be really careful. More for each side. Good. All right. High kick, arm straight, leg straight, high kick. You guys do regular. All right. All right, change to butt kick. Thank you. One more. Good. All right, that's it. Short and quick warming up. Let's jump into our workout. All right, the first one is modified pistol squat. So keep one leg. If you have a chair, you can sit on your chair. Just one leg straight, the other leg bent, and then you sit on your chair, and then come up. If you don't have a chair, keep one leg straight, and slowly lower down, and then the other leg, never touch it, the floor. You guys just do high knee run, okay? Modify, just quick, okay? 5 pistol squat. So if you can do full pistol squat, go for it.
Thank you.
imagination line, just in and out. Do fast, keep your abs tight. Legs. If you
legs straight, otherwise bend the knee, let your body tell you. Okay, release your hands, slowly round your back, come up. Water breathe by water breathe. Last one, roll your shoulder down. Alright, let's do crescent pose. Big step forward, one leg in the back. Inhale, bring both arms into sky, look up. Starting lower down your body. Front leg bends. Crescent pose. Okay, slowly come up. Switch leg. Arm into sky. Then start to sink down your body.
Subscribe and leave your comments below. See you next time. Ciao.